warping. How much damage is he doing? Are you okay?
No, I'm a half shield, so he's getting pretty good.
Alright, hold on. I'm in warp.
Was he an ex-corp main or something?
What was that?
Is he an ex-corp or something?
No, it was just a guy in local. Alright, I'm coming out of warp.
Okay, I think I'll be alright.
So what's the guy in? What are you doing?
Sure. Harvey. Alright, there's more people here.
Yeah, I'm almost at the shields.
Yeah, I'm watching. Align to the station, and if you die, warp out immediately. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Rifter,
you need me to hightail it?
Hurricane Drake, oh fuck.
Need me to hightail it down there, Shark? A little far away, but...
Did you get out of there, Shark?
No, I'm stuck.
Did you warp me?
Yeah, I warped too.
Skills and overheating.
Yeah, we need to work on large projectile or large hunters. Because I can get up to 137 clicks on level 5 skills.
That should be good enough.
Yeah, but I mean, that's for level 5 skills.
Alright. Ooh, look for an implant. A gunnery implant.
Yeah.
Ooh, and try a different ammo type. Different ammo types can give you better range.
Yeah, I've got iron charge ammo plus.
Oh, okay. Yeah, drop your damage a bit.
Shark, are you coming? Just warp back.
No, don't warp back.
What they got on you? And what?
Drake
if
and
you're
a
in a Harvey?
I got their Harvey and I got their Rifter, but there's a Drake and a Hurricane on me.
What are you flying?
Hurricane.
Ah.
I'm in structure.
Hopefully they don't pod you.
They won't. And no, don't warp back, Chungo. I'm dead. I still think we won that.
Well, you definitely killed more ships than they did. And you saved the guy that jumped.
Yeah, you can save lives.
Hell, I lost a hurricane once during the war, helping Corp mate get